Introducing high school students to a range of potential professions is key for building motivation and encouraging them to pursue their passions. While career and technical education programs are traditional for helping students learn skills for their future, there are many ways to make connections from academic content to the professional world in any class. Working professionals can provide an authentic audience for student presentations and help kids visualize the application of academic concepts outside of the classroom. Invite industry experts in for a day to take part in a project so they can give insightful feedback that relates the activity to their own field. Or you can try video conferencing to tap into expertise from the pros. This gives students an opportunity to learn directly from role models in fields they may be interested in exploring. Incorporating simulations in your lessons gives students a chance to apply their learning to relevant real-world problems. Try assigning students roles in a realistic scenario that allows them to problem solve and work as a team. Role-playing brings the classroom to career connection to life and helps students navigate how these relationships might play out in their own future careers. Using technical resources and tools allows for students to explore new skills in a hands-on way. Find ways to bring software, devices, and tools that are frequently used in professional fields into your classroom. Where cost is prohibitive, get creative. Many software providers offer discounts for educational use, or you can partner with a local business that may be willing to donate or lend used supplies. Encouraging students to develop an entrepreneurial mindset will benefit them in any vocation they choose. Have your students write business plans relating to their interests and passions, and pitch their ideas to the class. This promotes a self-starting skill set and helps students develop confidence in their own ideas and capabilities. A deeply engaging way to connect students with the professional world is through an internship program. While setup can be intensive, schools that have implemented these describe great benefits. Try tapping your network to find local businesses that may be open to interns and help establish what kinds of roles your students could be a good fit for. Students who are involved directly in the day-to-day aspects of a business in their community demonstrate high levels of career readiness. Building bridges from the classroom to the world of work can be highly rewarding for students, an enthusiasm for learning as well as preparedness for their future career.